And we welcome you back at 7:21. We are waking up your day at the Missouri History Museum this morning as a lot of folks, a lot of staffers up early for us to say good morning to St. Louis.
Yeah, my goodness, look at the crowd. Only 12 days remain to see the award-winning special exhibit, Panoramas of the City. It ends March 24th. The 6,000 square foot special exhibit explores St. Louis's history from 1900 to 1950 using some of the largest and most remarkable pictures of the city ever taken. What a place to go see it.
Good morning to everyone, and thanks for getting up with us to make that happen from Bomarito Automotive Skyfox. Beautiful.